Sir,
globalization has created an explosion in the number of products available in market these days, tailoring to globally dispersed consumer needs. This has resulted in a complex web of supply chain that needs to be closely monitored. Companies ship products across 100 countries around the world within a span of a month.